हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू SRBPS ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। एंड अगेन आई एम हेयर, बबीता इज गोइंग टू टीच यू 8th क्लास मैथ्स। एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द डायगोनल मेथड, हाउ वी विल यूज़ द डायगोनल मेथड टू फाइंड आउट द स्क्वायर ऑफ टू डिजिट नंबर एंड द थ्री डिजिट नंबर। एंड इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द कॉलम मेथड, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड।
Diagonal method. Now, diagonal method is used for finding the square of any number. And with the help of diagonal method, we can find out the square of two digit number and three digit number also. So, let us see the example. First example, I had taken 59 as first example, and 59 is two digit. So firstly we will see how to solve two digit number, how to find out the square of two digit number by diagonal method. So for two digit number we have to make the column, we have to make the box of 2 into 2. What we have to do? We have to make the box of 2 into 2. Okay, and for 3 digit number we have to make the box of 3 into 3. Now here we had made it. After making the boxes, what we have to do? 59. So we will write 59 horizontally also and vertically also. 5 9 5 9. Okay, now next step is to multiply it. 5 into 5 is 25. So 2 we will write here and 5 here. We have to divide each boxes into two parts. This one is the first square, we had divided it into two parts. This one is the second square, we had divided it also in the two parts. So in the same manner we have to divide the four boxes here in two parts. So after multiplying we will write the digit in these parts. So 5 into 5 is 25. So 2 we will write here and 5 here. 5 into 9 is 45. So we will write 4 and 5. After writing all these numbers, we have to start, for answer we have to start writing the unit place number. So we will start writing the number from this box and we have to take the numbers diagonally, as you can see in the figure also. So here one is there, so we will write one. Now in the second box taken diagonally, three numbers are there, 5 8 and 5. So what we have to do? We have to add all these three number. After adding we will get 18. So 8 we will write here and 1 we will add to the next box prior to it. Now move on to the third box. In third box 4 5 4 is there. So when you will add these three numbers we will get 4 9 9 plus 4 13 13 plus 1 also. This carry 1 we have to add. So 14. So we will write 4 here and again we will write 1 to the prior box. Now here 2 is there. So 2 plus 1 again we will get 3. So 3 4 8 1 is the square of 59. Okay. Now we will see the example of three digit number. So for three digit number I had taken 419. Okay, so three digit number is 419. So this is three digit number, so we will make a square of 3 into 3 because three digit is here. Now we will write 419 horizontally also and vertically also. So 4 into 4, 16. We will write 1 and 6. 4 into 1 is 4. So, we have to write down all the numbers in 2-digit form. So, here 0 will come, then 4. 4 into 9, 36. 1 into 4, 4. So, we will write 0, 4. 1 into 1, 1. So, we will write 0, 1. 1 into 9, 9. So, 0, 9. 9 into 4, again 36. 9 into 1, 0, 9. 9 into 9, 81. Okay, we had done this. Now, start writing the unit digit from the last box. And we have to take the box diagonally. So, here 1 is there. We will write 1 here. Now, in the second box, 3 numbers are there. 9, 8, 9. So, we have to add all the 3 numbers. After adding all the 3 numbers, we will get 26. So, here we will write 6 and 2 carry we will give to the next box. Now, in the third box, we have the number 6, 0, 1, 0, 6. So, we have to add all the numbers in this box. So, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 6, 13. 13 plus 2, we have to add this 2 also. So, it is 15. So, we will write 5 here because in 15 unit digit is 5. And once that is 10th digit, we will carry to the next box. We will add that to the next box. Now, in the next box, we are having the digit 3, 4, 0, 4, 3. Okay, so when you will add all these numbers, we will get 14. So, 14 plus 1, again 15 we will get. So, we will write 5 here and plus 1 to the next box. Now, in the next box, we are having the number 0, 6, 0. So, 6 plus 1, 7 we will write here. And to the last box, we are having only 1. So, the same number we will copy here. So, here we are getting 1, 7, 5, 5, 6, 1. So, the square of 4, 1, 9 is 1, 7, 5, 5, 6, 1.